If we take the expression for the sum of the interior angles n minus 2 times 180, set it equal to the given amount, and then look to solve, if we divide both sides by 180, we get n minus 2 is equal to 8476 divided by 180. What you see again, 2119 over 45, the fact that that is not a whole number. So this is not possible. There is no polygon whose sum of interior angles is that given measure.